Let me ask for
when the union's inspiration police are there and they know their responsibility, they know their duties.
These are the issues at stake here, and we have written this management, as I said, for the last 1 year, because we wrote in June last year, and we have came here officially and unofficially to prevail over them to citizen and negotiate peace for standard organizations. But every time they turn down the offer and decide to do what they felt they should do, I mean to do their own bidding, we will not tolerate anybody running any institution of the federal government on the ground. So we will not allow Aboloma to run Standard Organization of Nigeria aground. I have had the secretary, the state secretary assigned, talk to us about the issues, the frictional issues you have with Standard Organizations of Nigeria, and he has listed, and there is no point for tautology. We don't have to repeat all that has been said, but we have heard from the secretary that there are so many issues which you have written to the zone management since June 2018. This is May 2019, just 11 months, and we have came here seven, if not more than seven times, to meet this management, and the last time we were here was last week, and the zone management decided that they will not sit with the branch chair, branch leadership, and we felt insulted. Despite all the honor and respect we have given the management, they decided to turn every opportunity down for peace to reign in this place.
Those are the two unions presently existing in Standards Organization of Nigeria. Maybe I should take you back a little memory lane. Before now, from about a year and a half ago, before then, the only union that existed in SOM was NOPTA. At a point in time, a group of staff came up and said they were the members of NOPTA wrongly. And we got a letter from SASGOG stating that by the law, they have the right to unionize senior staff on grade level 7 and above. We got counter letters also from OPTA stating that it is their right to unionize all the staff. On receiving these letters, we sought clarification from the Federal Ministry of Labor. And we have a letter from the Federal Ministry of Labor clarifying that the two unions are legal, but that by the rules, SASGOG is to unionize senior staff while OPTA is to unionize junior staff. That is the clarification that the management got from the Federal Ministry of Labor. And that's what we have kept to. Based on that communication, we issued a circular to inform the staff of what the Federal Ministry of Labor has said, so that we can have industrial peace and harmony in Son.
Our stars have never complained of whether they are in Opta or SASGOG. I was formerly in Opta myself, but I left because they did not perform. SASGOG was inaugurated just last year, just 1 year ago. Opta has been battling without to give us improved welfare for over 10 years without success. Even the one that they did, which is the 2012 COS, is not implementable. And that raised the question of competence for them to represent us. Secondly, it is clearly stated in the Trade Union Act that Opta is for junior stars. And this is a standard body. We want to be law-abiding. We want to be in the same place where our contemporaries are.